One person is dead after a crash in southern Minnesota. It happened around 10 o'clock this morning on Highway 52 at County Road 129 in Chatfield. The State Patrol says a red Honda Civic was swerving back and forth over the center line when it collided with an oncoming SUV. A third car trying to avoid the accident went off the road and rolled. The driver of the Civic was killed. Two others are hurt. State troopers say the road was wet at the time, but the weather was not a factor in the crash.